man! Knocking off the competition like milk bottles at a junior high school carnival.
You look good.
Hey, look, thank you, y'all.
But you about to see great. See, you might have climbed the mountain, but you're not sitting on the peak.
Nah, you on one of those peaks that you think is the final peak, but it's not, bro. It's a high over.
I hope you ready, because it's time to run big boy.
Hey, look, you already been battle tested, but that just means I haven't seen every one of your moves. What you got, huh? What you got?
Just because you seen it don't mean you can stop it. And you're going to have to deal with more than just me.
I'm bringing my boy here.
And I bring the pain.
Okay. We got another surprise waiting for you, too.
Yeah, what's that?
Not only am I the virtuoso on the court, I'm a master of space and time.
Look, I don't know what that means, bro.
Oh, you will. You definitely will.
Well, we ready for you, whatever you got. I know this is your showcase, but I'm going to own you on this court, so be ready for that.
I wouldn't be so sure. See ya.
Come to me! Yu-Gi-Oh, watch him!
Who's watching him?
Nice job. Looks like maybe I should have taken this team more seriously. And if you can win every ladder, maybe I will. You're not done yet.
Nah, not even close.
Not even close. You heard the man. Changing the game on the court, changing the game off.
Changing in both places at once? Yo, like some kind of magician.
Get ready, because you're all playing in my sandbox now.
And we only got one toy truck.
Oh, just one?
Did you bring the extra toy?
No, I didn't bring the extra toy.
We got one toy truck.
14-13.